In the 1970s, researchers studying chimpanzees in Gom Stream National Park, Tanzania, observed a violent conflict between two rival chimpanzee groups. This conflict, known as the Gom Chimpanzee War, provided insights into primate behavior and social dynamics. On November 18, 1883, the United States and Canada adopted standard time zones, leading to the establishment of a uniform time system. However, some cities had their own local time, resulting in a day of two noons in places like Cincinnati, Ohio.